36 people were on what many say was a life-changing trip, but none of them ever left a university laboratory. They volunteered to take the psychedelic ingredient that puts the so-called magic in certain kinds of mushrooms. Now there's a surprising follow-up. CNN's Carol Costello joins us live with the results. Carol, what's happening now?
Well, John, maybe the hippies of the 60s weren't just on something. Maybe they were onto something. Scientists at Johns Hopkins now say magic mushrooms really can expand your mind, producing a kind of religious experience.
This is one of the most interesting plants in the garden. This is Psychotria viridis. This is the plant which causes the vision. When taken with ayahuasca, when taken as a liquid, the experience lasts about 4 to 6 hours. It's not as intense as smoking. Smoking it is the most intense experience this side of the yawning grave.
now.